following you? Where is he?
He did follow me, he did.
You're just on edge, Charlie. Suddenly everybody's Scarface.
He spoke to me.
And the sky fell in on chicken licking.
Can't you ever be serious? He did follow me, he did speak to me. He is here somewhere.
Sorry, Charlotte, you were right.
All right, don't keep on about it.
He was limping.
Yeah, he moves fast for a big man. Limp and all. I feel shattered.
I just feel a bit numb.
I think we should tell someone.
Why do you keep on wanting to go to the police?
Because I think it's getting too dangerous.
Ah, poor little soul. Up with the birds, Einstein.
Another TK day tomorrow.
Yep, no more nightmares.
Hope not.
See you.
Aren't you a friend of Gerald Gould?
No, Scarface.
Aren't you a friend of Gerald Gould?
Peace with the wicked.
Might be Einstein.
More like my idiot assistant. Claire 2761. No, no, not here, I can assure you. Well, who are you? Yes, 2761, that's right. Look, I've already told you I don't know anyone called Gould. Well, I am certain, quite certain. Now, look, if you don't mind, my coffee's going cold. There's no telling some people. Ignorant.
Ben!
Who was it, Pop?
Oh, I don't know. Some tiresome Irishman wanted to talk to someone called Gould. And don't call me Pops.
Oh, so Mrs. Gould then lives over one of the shops.
No, Gould. He was quite explicit.
Irish?
Hmm? No, oh, Irish, Scots, Welsh, some heathen dialect. They all sound the same to me.
A maisonette?
What?
Mrs. Goulden. It's not over a shop. She lives in one of the new maisonettes.
Forget it, love.
Hey, man. I forgot. Lots to do. See you, Pop.
Yeah, and don't call me Pops, you Apache.
I've got to dash, too.
Oh, no, you don't. You're not leaving good food with everything the price it is.
But, Mum, I must.
Sit down and finish your breakfast, Charlotte.
Pops. What will he come up with next?
Well, he was in a hurry to get to the golf course.
If your own father won't believe you.
I hate to say I told you so, but I told you so.
Smuggy.
The ancients were big for them.
You off again?
Tyrant kings, I mean, the ancients. No tyrant kings in these modern democratic times.
What about adults?
Hardly a king, mate.
So many fabulous shops. And lots of good eating places. I wish we'd never moved, really. Though, of course, your father needed the quiet. He's always loved the river.
Any more wrong numbers? Asking for ghouls?
No, it's been very quiet with you two out all day. Except for the survey man.
What survey man?
Oh, he'd been all the way down the road in this heat, so I asked him in. He was doing a thing for one of the big Sundays.
A survey?
Yes, about senior school children's educational activities during vacation.
There, got it right. First time. Thank you.
He was Irish. Great string of questions. Wrote all my answers down. About us, first of all. What we did, how we lived, and then, of course, he wanted to know all about you.
What sort of things?
Your age, interests, what you were doing during the holiday.
And you told him?
Tea, Peter?
Thank you.
What did you say?
I told him what you were doing.
Did you say that we'd just gone to Kensington?
Yes, I did.
And all the other places?
Yes, he was pleased.
I bet he was.
Do you remember South Kenville?
A bit.
Do you remember the boat you had on the Roman pond? And you falling in, and the Enogigi.
Enna what?
It's a huge statue of a man on a horse in Kensington Gardens.
It's a statue of energy.
He called it Enogigi when he was little.
Sweet.
Forget it, Charlie.
And the other statue, Peter Pan. Remember the little mouse and how you wouldn't let the other children touch it?
There's a good girl, think about.
All right, all right. No sign of our limping Irishman so far.
Maybe he was put off by the phone call.
I wonder who he is.
Crawley Sean O'Flaherty, the Dublin stocking strangler. Over here looking for young female victims.
You're evil, Bill Hallam.
Whatever he is, he's a loser.
What makes you say that?
I don't know. He just looks like a loser.
Hey, this is our stop if we want to see the London Museum.
Are you sure he came in here?
Sure. Maybe he's seen us and scooted.
Maybe.
Peter, look! The crabs!
Talking drums from Ghana.
Three out of six.
Nelson's tomb.
Clock at Hampton Court.
And now talking drums.
Don't move. Just seen him.
Has he seen us?
No. Look, I'm going to get a shot of him. Let's split and go high to the next floor.
Which way?
Come on, this way.
He's over there.
Right. Don't let him out of your sight while I get the other lens on. At last, get in, will you?
Hurry up. He's going down again.
Dry up. Right, where is he?
Down on the middle platform.
Great. I think I've got it.
Marvellous, Peter.
Now we really do have something. A name and a place.
He's gone.
Just made it, Mr. DeMille.
I hope so.
But we've lost Scarface.
No, Charlie. We've got Scarface.